Hey man, what's happening? It's your man, Ricky Graham, DRICK to the Y. Shout out to Texas University, man. You know what it is. It's going down. Snapbacks and tattoos. We in the building.
Backs and tattoos, snapbacks and tattoos, nice whips, fly chicks, all that.
The record was just contagious, like everybody's running around snapbacks and tattoos. Right. I mean, how does that feel?
Oh man, I'm just glad that the success and everybody just keep pushing. The fans, everybody that just came behind it, it caught like wildfire, and I think the fans connect with it too.
All right, so after we finish partying in ATL, what can your fans expect from Dricky?
Well, of course, you're going to get more singles. You're going to get, my mixtape is already out.
Right.
Hosted by DJ LOL called You Gotta Start Somewhere. 315 songs. Also, my album is coming out called Success by the Gram.
Okay. All right. So we like those free songs. But, I mean, it just builds the fans up so they can see what they expect on that album.
Of course.
So we're definitely looking forward to that. I heard you on a cypher, too.
Yes. Then my cypher, I think it's definitely really dope. I'm a big fan of the cypher myself, and I hope that my fans see that I gave it my all.
You inspire some young people out there, so what advice do you have for them?
Keep pushing, keep God first, have a strong team, know that this is the music business as well as music, and also, you know, just have a good camp of positivity around you. Don't focus on anything negative, man. Keep forward and keep pushing.
Right, it's the music business. It's a business. It's a business. All right, appreciate it. Thank you for kicking with us.